Hello guys, Helix Gaming here. I'm going to be showing you how to change your Minecraft name. Now, what you want to do, this is a long one, http://help.mojang.com/ customer slash portal slash or where was this tfalls slash 928638 dash mine Craft dash user usernames and hit enter. What you're gonna do is click on this one right here. Now this works on Mac and or Windows, so it should work on both. Now as you can see, I already changed mine, but what you would do is click change. So, meaning, I have to wait 30 more days before I can change it again. But what it's going to say is enter your username slash email and password. Click enter. Then it's going to say something. You just want to type in where you had your username, old password, your new username. Then click save and it should save. It might take like 20 hours to change your name. So don't expect immediate. Changes, but after that while you should have a new Minecraft name. I hope this short little tutorial helped. Remember to like and subscribe down below. This is Helix Gaming teach you guys how to game.